The Cuban government is lifting some customs restrictions on food, medicine, and hygiene products. This news comes after days of the widespread protests across the island and here in South Florida. The new measure goes into effect on Monday and will stay in place for the rest of the year. However, the U.S. embargo against Cuba prevents American businesses and businesses with commercial activities in the U.S. from conducting trade with Cuban interests.